this picture is very awkward for me, Clara, and I'm used to getting very excited about your photos because you've delivered some amazing shots. This is not my favorite photo this week, I'm sorry.
I am 50-50 about this picture. You got given this rope to use as you please, but it's just lying there across your body. It's not doing anything.
I have a little bit of a problem with your face because you look like you're very uncomfortable.
Okay. Clara, do you take this competition seriously?
Yeah.
What did you say when you walked away from the set?
Just class.
It's very disrespectful, the way you handle that situation. You walked away and complained about the time I'd given you to photograph. There's no unfairness here.
I asked you, right? And then when you say like, oh, you get the same time. Right? I feel, oh, it's maybe only my feeling.
Do you understand what I'm saying to you?
It's like I'm trying to explain as well.
So you were completely disrespectful, the way you handled the situation.
But it's true, I'm fast. I get less time than others, so I feel super unfair.
Everybody has the same amount of time. There's no reason for me to be unfair to you. But regardless how you manage your time, you don't ever disrespect the man who holds the camera. There's no crying and modeling, I'm sorry.
Clara, this industry, if you do not have respect for the producers, the photographers, the clients, you will not get booked again. It's as simple as that. Thank you, Clara.